We're inspecting around the perimeter of this building to identify where the ants are coming from.
And we look at the ants around the perimeter here.
Find a couple of them trailing around the perimeter here, moving through the mulch and debris that's accumulated around this building. Asphalt to concrete surface and about 6 inches of debris.
And we're gonna go up the crack as well. And we'll see where the ants are going to.
And we found a food source. Or have provided a food source for the ants. And there they go. We're moving inside. Building.
It's an awfully small hole in the side of this building that the ants are going in.
In fact, the ants are going up even further. Let's look again and look at where the ants are coming from. Or maybe they only have a summer home inside the building. Following the linear path down the wall. Look over here. There's another ant. Not the same ant impression. Look how much faster this one moves. How much larger it is. Well, let's go back to this ant colony and look at how uniform their feeding habits are.
And they're moving inside the crack in the wall next to the air conditioner, I guess they're air conditioner ants.